Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to check your Steam purchase history. Steam makes it easy to dig through your past purchases so you can see when you purchased content on Steam, what content you purchased, and what you paid for it. You can see your Steam purchase history with a few quick clicks. Now let's walk through the steps to check your Steam purchase history. Step 1. Launch the Steam application on your computer. You'll land on your Steam home screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down arrow to the right of your Steam profile name in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Click Account Details in the drop-down menu. Your Steam account screen is displayed. Step 3. Click View Purchase History in the Store and Purchase History section. A list of all of your Steam purchases will be displayed. Let me know what your favorite Steam game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.